guy, Rex the Roofer, here with Masterpiece. Listen, one of the things that questions people have is, where are they going to put the shingles? So what we do with that is we come in and have, there's a big truck that comes up. It's going to come up with a big boom on it. And there's another gentleman that will be on the boom for you. And he's going to load the roof, and we put all the shingles, as you can see, all the way down the ridge. That way we can load this. The guys, they can just move it around as they need to in order to install the roof for you. Now, in the event that there is nowhere for the truck to pull up onto the property to put them on the roof, then what they'll do then is they'll load them into the yard or the sidewalk or sometimes on the street, depending on what availability that they have for storage. And then they'll have them on a pallet, and then the guys will have to actually hand load those up the ladder in order to get to the roof and bring up each bundle one at a time, which is a lot of work. So it's obviously a lot nicer if we come out here and roof load everything for you. So it makes it easier on my guys. So anyway, that's just another little tidbit of information from the roofer's perspective, and we hope that you choose Masterpiece to take care of your roof.